Hello everyone, this is Killrod X here with a major update for Mugen AI Tournament 7. First off, the bad news. Mugen AI Tournament 7 will be on a 1 month hiatus. Our head animator will be busy in an upcoming contest. During this time, I'm going to be doing a reimagining for one of my older Mugen tournaments that I never uploaded onto YouTube. However, I'm stuck on which tournament to do. This is where you, my fellow subscribers, come in. I want you guys and gals to leave a comment on which one I should do. Here are the choices. Mugen AI Tournament 1, Mugen AI Tournament 2, or Mugen AI Tournament 4. Mugen AI Tournaments 1 and 2 had 16 fighters each, while Mugen AI Tournament 4 had 64 fighters. You're allowed only one vote per person. I'll give everyone until August 9th to make their final choice. Expect further updates entailed as we get closer to the voting time.
Mugen AI Tournament 7.